Okay. I start. Okay. It's gonna sound so stupid. Okay.
It's okay.
Hey guys, ShopConsumer 2000 here, and I'm here with my friend Ashlyn. And today we're going to be opening toys that we got from Walmart for how much?
Well, we got it.
40.
40. And then we're doing the Bean Boozled challenge. Beautiful.
I know I haven't done a video in forever, but I just decided to.
Because I'm here.
Okay, so.
You want to open the fingerlings first?
Yeah, okay, so we got these for like $3. And let's open it. I can't get it open. Why won't mine open? Oh, I guess you can too. Okay, make sure you show it to the camera.
I got this little blue monkey. It's
okay.
Very cute.
So, the charm I got is this little pink monkey. Can you guys see that? Should I go up to the camera?
I got a sunflower.
Oh, yeah.
It's really cute. I got Lisa.
Oof. Oh, it's not very. Show up. Show up. Come on. It's a pink little monkey charm.
You got. Which one did you get?
I got the little
Elsa.
Monkey.
You got Elsa, and I got Lisa.
Then I got a pink charm bracelet.
And I got this blue little.
I'm gonna go show the camera the monkey.
This is mine.
This is the little monkey I got. He's mint colored, so cute.
This is mine. It's very adorable. Very cute.
Okay. And we each have two, so
yes.
Don't step on the pooperoo.
Sorry.
Okay.
I'm just going to put my charm on this and put my monkey on.
If I can get this off, then I will put the charm on. Okay.
Okay, so that's the first one. I'm going to put my checklist over here with it.
Oh, set your toys up front so that they can see.
Okay. So I got it.
Oh, crap. Okay. And now for the second monkeys.
I hope I get a unicorn. Oh, I got a pink monkey.
Oh. I got cute ones.
Okay. I got the pink monkey.
I got adorable ones.
And then I got a blue bracelet and then heart charm.
Okay, I got a little, like, diamond blue charm,
mm-hmm.
A hot pink bracelet, and this cute little white monkey. Can you guys see that at all? Maybe. Maybe. See?
You got...
It's got hearts on his butt.
You got sugar.
Oh, sugar.
And I'm pretty
cute
sure...
Sugar. Then we can open the fruit in it.
Hold on. Mine's not on.
You got
here.
A pink one.
I know, mine's not on here.
Check on the back. Is there anything on the back?
Oh, yes. Wait, yeah. I got Kyrie.
Okay. Fruit. Okay. Wait, let's see.
I'm going to open my poop fruit.
No, wait. Save that for last because we have to use water for it.
Oh, and I also got
Cutie Fruities.
Little.
Okay, so the next thing we're going to be opening is this new thing called Cutie Fruities.
They're very adorable.
Yes, I've already seen from the back of it how adorable they are. I have never opened these before, but they seem cute.
And they have like a little box.
Oh, I already saw. Okay, so the little thing it comes with, it says Cutie Fruities. And it opens up. It's got the orange. And it is scented like orange, you guys. It smells
good.
So good. And the little box, it turns into like a little playset for them. I also have to playset out. But what's cute about these is they can open up and they have little characters inside.
And they say their names.
Aww. Okay.
Orange.
This is Olivia. Olivia.
That's really cute.
Oh, she smells good.
That one smells really good.
Okay, we'll put Olivia up here. And... Oh my gosh,
that's
she's got
you.
Braces. This is Ollie. No.
That one smells really good.
Okay, he's got little braces. Okay, Ollie right here. And this one is Opal. Oh, that one has like a very...
I like
strong,
that one.
Yeah. So this is Opal, and I think it's a girl. By the way it looks, I think
that's
it's
from Winn-Dixie. Because of Winn-Dixie.
Okay.
Opal.
And then, this is Ona. Oh, she's got a good smell.
She smells good. I think the rainbow one smells the best.
Yeah, this is Ona. I love her little face. Okay, that's just so... Oh, crap.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Yeah, it's food in some. Okay, oh crap. Okay, and then, oh, it has little things. It says, we have sweet style, bring on the juice, let's get Fruit Loopy, orange, you glad to see me.
Okay. Wait, does it like fold out?
Inside out. And then it comes, oh, it comes with scented stickers.
It's a hat, you guys.
What?
It's a hat.
I like it. Oh, Ashlyn. See, this if is my kooky friend.
If only if we would have gotten the banana, we could have fallen on the banana.
Just gonna kind of put this back together.
I know how to do it.
But it's not gonna work that well because it doesn't have the. I'm not putting the characters back in it until after the videos. That way that they can see it all.
Boom.
Okay, so he's kind of flat because he doesn't have his little friends inside.
The mama.
Oh, mama. Okay.
Now it's time to do my
thing. So I'm gonna go get some water while she opens that up. I'm gonna go get a small cup of water.
I can't.
You go get a cup of water, I'll open that. I'll, like, tear this one. Okay, just start opening that. Okay, good. Cup of water.
I'm trying my best, you guys.
Cup of water!
It's really hard to open. There's, like, tape.
Oh, I almost hit the camera. So, have you been trying this entire
time? Yes.
Did you do something stupid on the video? Did she, you guys?
No.
If she did, comment below and tell me what she did. Because I wasn't here, so she may be lying.
I just
and if
said
not,
it's really hard to open.
And if not, then I'm just, you know.
Open it! Okay. I can't open it,
you
guys.
Know how to open these things?
No, they're hard. They have, like, tape on them.
We're not going to keep the box anyway.
Yeah.
I might just do some. Ooh.
We need scissors.
No, we don't.
Look.
Just go around. Like that. So I can get it out. We can just pull it out. Like anybody cares. Okay. Oh, it's got a scooper to scoop the poop out. Oh.
Scoopy poop.
Here's your scooper, Ashlyn.
Thank you. I have. It looks like a cat. But a box. Scooper.
Like the LOL pets, they come with these cute
yeah.
little scoopers. I have one here somewhere. Oh, it's back here. Here, Ashlyn, start getting that open.
I'll just get in all of it.
I'll show you after the video, you guys. Here, wait. No, let me show you how easy it
just
is to just tear things. Tearing things is the easiest way to get things open. Besides scissors, because that's what they're meant for. Oh, there it is. Oh, the toileter. Wait, there's a rubber band on it, Ashlyn. Remember, we gotta share that, honey. Take the rubber bands off.
It's all mine.
I know, but for the video, we gotta share. Okay.
Okay,
wait, turn it to. Oh, wait, which one did we get? Okay, here, turn it towards
the.
We may have to use instructions for this because I don't exactly quite. Okay,
here's
so those are
the
little. And you don't open those, the water dissolves them. You have to put it in the toilet bowl though.
Because it's toilet paper. Okay, then you open
I'll
this.
I'll help you pour the water in. Okay. And you got your. Oh!
Did I get the unicorn?
Oh, it's so shiny! It's shimmery.
Wooshy!
Yeah, you didn't know that was a rubber.
Rawr.
Okay, let me see that. Can I see it?
They're squishy.
Oh, they're so hard. They're squishy. Okay. See you guys.
Wait, I want to see which one I got. Does it not come with like a...
It's on the back. Oh, wait. I tore it. It's on the back.
Okay.
Oh, poopy. Okay, I'm
going
to put water in this while you're doing that.
Okay, I got like... I didn't get the unicorn, which is the one that I wanted, but it's still good. And I'm gonna see which one. Okay, I'm putting in these things.
Okay, pour them in and I'll help you mix it. Cause you got to open the deodorant. Here, let me see the scooper. The spoon, you
mean. It won't stay up. Can I flush it? The whole thing, I thought we could flush it. Okay, do I just like put it in?
Yeah, you just set the little bags and then you stir it up. And it dissolves it. Let's just do one at a time. Cause I don't have much. Oh, it's already out. Oh, where's the little...
Where?
Little bleh! Wait. Oh, there it is. It's colorful. Oh my gosh. It's a donut.
I think it's a donut.
Here, do you want me to show you how to feed it to him?
No,
I got it. Okay, I'll show him how to do the second one. Here, can I dissolve the next one? Let me see this.
I want to dissolve the next one. You got to dissolve that one.
No,
I want to scoop it then. I skip it, you put it in.
Wait, what?
I skip it.
Just one of us. It dissolves so fast.
I know. You'd think it dissolved
slow because it's paper.
Nah.
That's not. Where'd it go? Oh, it's brown and blue.
It's brown and blue.
Hey, it's a little cupcake. Let me.
I got a donut.
Oh, it's so warm. Ew.
It's brown.
Oh, I got a little cupcake. Here.
Cupcake.
Here, watch this. You ready?
I got a cupcake, you guys.
Look.
I already know how to do it.
Put it in there. Oh, and you pushed it out so easily. Hang on, wait. Let me see. Okay, you ready? Watch this. Here, hold the scooper.
No, I have to get the last one.
Just watch. Oh.
Let's just do the
Okay,
last
then
one.
I'll get him to poop it out. We can take turns letting him poop. I just wanted to check the camera because it's hilarious. He's going to poop out a donut. God, that just sounds so funny.
Oh. It's a sparkly poop emoji.
What?
It's the sparkly poop emoji.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute, you guys. I don't know if you guys can see this, but it's very cute.
Okay, bring the toilet over here, take the scooper out. We can
But it doesn't
water.
Smell the best, you guys.
Because it's paper and water. Okay. So,
they're like silky.
So I'm just going to get him to like sit on the... Oh, can't wait to find out of the mouth.
Okay. He threw up.
Okay, ready? Go. Did it go? Oh, it did work. Ooh, scoop it out.
Okay, no. He has to finish pooping first.
Oh, yeah, and then I'm going to go up to the camera and, like, squeeze it right in front of the camera so they can actually see it fall out because it's so cute. And then I'm going to show it to, like, them, show him eating.
Wait, I put both of them in there. Which one? I'll just do that one first. He won't poop.
Oh, my gosh, it's stuck. The poop is stuck.
It won't come out. We have to put it where it's like...
Oh, there's a piece of hair stuck on. Wait, there's a... Yeah. Okay, open up the toilet.
It's like sticky.
Yeah, just like everything in the world. Okay.
Okay.
Cupcake, and then I can go show the camera.
Yeah.
Okay, well, here, now let's look. I'm here. Where are you at, little friends? Okay, give it to me. Give some of them to me, and I'll go up to the camera so they can... Okay, give me... Yeah, the poop. Oh, it's wet and warm. Okay. Guys. So, this is the... Can you see this, you guys? Okay. So, this is the unicorn poop emoji. Yes. Okay, so... Chew it up. Chew it up. Okay, is it in his mouth good? Oh, no, it's stuck to his upper lip. Okay. See, he has a little, like, hole right there where the food can go, so I'm just gonna... Set it right there. Okay, now, watch this, you guys. You ready? I'm going to put it all the way up here. Come on, it won't come out.
It won't poop.
Okay, you ready? Oh, no, I got it now. Oh, Ashlyn. Did you guys see that? Okay.
If you guys saw that was hilarious.
Okay. So, the poop is done.
I had to get the donut out of the toilet.
Oh my gosh.
Because you see, we can't flush.
Oh, Bean Boozled is next. Okay, I'm going to go get a bowl in case we need to spit.
And then we have to do the slime bubbles.
Okay, we only have two refuses. After we're done refusing two of them, whatever else it is, we have to eat it. And if it's bad, we just throw up, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to go get a bowl.
And I'll start cleaning this stuff up so it's out of our way.
Just call me Jack.
Those things in there. Put the scooper in there. This thing is really cute. I'm glad we got this. Don't want to trash it. I'm just gonna pour all of the water to them. It's not in my toilet. And I put him in the toilet. Okay. All my trash over there. And put this stuff. Put in all your stuff over here.
Okay.
Throw it full, you guys. Oh, you're on the wrong side. Get over.
We're
gonna hit the chair, which is our marker. Okay. Oh, nobody was supposed to. Okay. Okay, this is our throw it bowl. Okay, here. Okay. So, would you like to go first, madame?
Yes.
You're gonna go first. She's gonna
we
go
have
first.
To spin the wheel.
And you only have two refuses, so.
No, no. Three.
Okay.
So you can only spin this bowl three times, unless it's like really bad.
No. You can only say no if you're not gonna eat one three times, no matter how gross.
Oh, we can spit it out as many times as we need.
Yeah,
to.
And after those three, no matter how gross it is, you can't refuse it. You have to put it in your mouth. If it's bad, you realize it.
So,
don't worry.
I'm going to spin it first.
Yeah, because you're going first.
I'm scared.
Mm.
I got
you
berry
got
or toothpaste.
Oh, that's not bad, okay? That's
yeah.
not bad. Get a blue one. It's probably toothpaste. It's actually not bad. Either of those are good.
Blueberry!
Okay, I'm scared.
That one's really good.
Okay, let me look at all the options. There's lime or lawn clippings. It's not bad. Okay,
yeah.
It tastes good. Peach or barf.
That one's bad. Both of them are bad.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Coconut or Spoiled Milk.
Coconut.
Caramel Corn, Moldy Cheese. Chocolate Pudding, Canned Dog Food.
Neither.
Oh, that one's bad, okay?
Yeah.
Buttered Popcorn or Rotten Egg. Juicy Pear, Booger. Strawberry Smoothie, Dead Fish. Okay, thank goodness there is no skunk.
Skunk spray would be really bad.
They actually have that, because my dad once ate that. Once and he was blowing out the window.
Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Are you serious?
It's that one. Get that one.
Can I smell it first?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Can I break it in half?
No.
Can I smell it? Oh.
You can't smell it from the outside.
Oh, it's not bad. I broke it in half. It's not bad.
Do it.
Caramel.
Caramel. Yeah. Are you allowed to eat that with your braces?
Mm-hmm. Right. I eat everything I'm not allowed to. That's good.
I got all the same one. Okay, I'm scared. I'm breaking it.
Okay, smell it. Yeah, we're allowed to do that because, like, anybody cares.
Oh, it's moldy cheese!
Let me smell.
Moldy cheese!
Wait, let me see.
Ew.
Oh, wait.
It's so gross!
I think that's caramel, maybe. I don't know.
What? What is the moldy cheese?
Put it in your mouth.
I'm just biting a little bit and I'm spitting it out the top.
I don't like caramel anyway. I don't want it.
It's caramel. It's so bad.
It's good enough to keep in your mouth.
The butter popcorn is really bad. Like,
I know.
They say it's the good one, but it's really bad.
I'm scared for this, actually.
Me too.
If it's the barf, I'm refusing. Oh, lawn clippings. Oh, I'm fine with this one, honey.
Is that the light or the dark green? No, I think it's the same.
Lime. I want the lawn clippings, though, because it's good. I'm serious. It tastes like green apple. I don't like lime, anyway. But it's not bad.
I got the same one. I got blueberry or toothpaste.
If it's toothpaste.
Oh, I'm so scared.
But the toothpaste doesn't even taste bad. It tastes like toothpaste.
Yeah.
And toothpaste?
Tastes good.
Yeah, it's not even bad.
Oh, it's toothpaste.
Let me see.
It smells like toothpaste.
Oh, that's a strong toothpaste smell. Oh, you can brush your teeth. Anybody got a toothbrush? Toothbrush? Anybody offset? Does anybody have a toothbrush? Well, the set ends over there, but I don't think they have a toothbrush.
They have a lot of crib out there, but.
Yeah. Crib? Does anybody have a toothbrush?
Ew.
No?
Okay. It tastes like toothpaste.
Okay. I'm scared for this. We still have three refuses. Nobody has refused it. Let me see.
I'm not eating that.
It's coconut or spoiled milk.
Both of them are bad.
I know. That's why I'm scared.
You better be scared.
Probably gonna refuse this one if it stinks.
Is it coconut?
Mm-mm. Smell it. Mm-mm.
That one's bad. dad.
I'm going to call in my dad, Sky Arcade, and I'm going to tell him that this is coconut and for him not to smell it.
Yeah.
I'm going to make sure you can see him, too.
This is going to be cool.
Hey, Daddy.
What do you have, this coconut?
Okay.
You know, I love coconut.
Yeah, okay, so this is my dad's Garcade. He's gonna eat the coconut.
Coconut jelly bean?
Yep. It's boiled milk.
That's not coconut.
It's a meatball.
Hurry!
He actually.
Oh, my posters! That's okay, I'll fix them. Okay.
He broke it. Okay.
Okay. Does anybody else offset want to eat a coconut? coconut? More like squirrel milk. Okay. No, it's my turn.
No, it's your turn. Juicy pear or booger?
So I have two refuses left. Smell it first. Smell it. It's the spotted one. Okay, now smell it. Let me smell it. Let me.
I think it's booger.
That's booger.
I refuse.
Okay.
I refuse. I have two refuses left.
I can't even spin this thing. Okay.
Chocolate pudding or caramel?
Canned dog food.
Canned dog food.
Okay, it's the dark brown one. Let's just pick a lucky one. Okay. Wait, it's what or canned dog food?
Chocolate pudding, which they're both disgusting. What is it?
Sky Arcade. It's dog food.
He's not gonna eat it. No!
Well, he's too busy doing something back with the crew back set. Yeah. So
trying to figure out a video.
So
are you gonna refuse? We have all of those.
Refuse.
Okay. You have one refuse left off of all of those. Half of those are yours.
I'm gonna save it for like when I get a bad one.
Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish?
Strawberry banana smoothie, I think, is good.
It's not.
Oh, well, it's not a bean.
Somebody come and get two babies. They're not here
yet, honey. Wait, which one? Hang on. I'm gonna go upset.
Okay, we'll be right back, you guys.
Okay, we'll just edit that part out.
Okay, we're back, you guys.
We had to talk about something with the crew. We had a mix up in the videos.
Okay, peach or barf?
Mm-hmm. Honey, you're going to regret this.
Peach or barf?
I think it's this one. Let me see.
Yeah, it's that one. I'm
smell
scared.
It. Smell it. Smell it.
They're both disgusting. Oh, it's barf! I refuse.
Oh!
I'm not.
You got one refuse left.
No!
If you get barf again, I'm a love.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? They're both disgusting, so see what happens.
Oh, Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
I'll break it in half. It's probably not going to be good, though. Tastes like messed up bubblegum.
Messed up bubblegum, okay.
But I still hate it, so I don't lose a point, right?
Yeah, you
right?
Do.
Right? I ate it.
Lime or lawn clippings? Yay!
No, it's actually not bad at all. I like the lawn clippings. Lime is not.
It's lawn clippings.
Oh, really?
Are you serious?
Mm-mm. Not that bad. It's not really bad. I mean, it's really not
bad. It's not bad.
I know, right? It's They think it's gonna be bad, but it's
not bad.
I would spit that out because someone's drinking. Okay. Oh, yes, lime or lawn clippings. That's like my favorite one on here.
Yeah, but I'm not eating that.
Yeah, you get tired of it sometimes. At first, it tastes good. Please be grass.
Oh,
I'm crazy. Is it grass?
Which one is it?
Don't know. I think it's grass. It doesn't even have a taste.
That's how mine tastes. Not sure.
That wasn't bad, but it didn't even have a taste.
I'm scared. Strawberry fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
The crew's trying to tell me something about our next video, but I can't understand. Hang on, guys. We're in a video.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to.
Wait, which one is that?
I don't know. Oh, good. Strawberry banana smoothie. It smells good.
Wait, was it, what was the other one?
Or dead fish.
Oh, let me see. Oh, that's strawberry banana.
Here, you eat it. Half of it.
Mm-hmm.
Thank
you. Did you break it?
It's not the best.
But it's not bad.
Yeah. Kind of like the lawn clipping.
I like that. Okay.
Oh, smell that.
Okay, what is...
Peach or barf?
I only have one reviews left. Wait, what? Which one is it?
It's the dark one. That one.
It's this one?
Yeah.
I can already tell it's going to be bad. I can already tell. Oh, peach.
Okay.
Smell it.
Oh, yeah. That's
I hope none of us have to eat something. Like, if we get rid of all our refuses and we have to eat a barf, will you cry with me?
Yes, I will.
Okay. But I don't want it.
I'm scared.
You're eating. Have fun.
I'm scared. Is that fish? I refuse.
No more refuses.
I refuse. I'm not doing that.
I still have a refuse left.
Go.
I was about to just grab a random one.
Strawberry banana or barf?
Dead fish. Not barf.
Or dead fish. Let's see.
Which one is it?
It's the light one. That one with the light.
This one?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
Is this one?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
If it's dead fish.
Dead fish. I refuse.
We have no more refuses. I'm scared. No!
If it's dog food. Ashley, do you want me to smell it for you? I'm sorry, it's dog food.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Ew!
You gotta eat it.
I can eat it. I just have to smell
okay,
it.
Okay, do it. Did you taste it? Did you taste
it?
Let's play breath. Oh. Doggy.
Doggy.
Okay.
Woo, doggy.
That's some stanky. Dog food, bro.
Oh, booger.
Oh, juicy pear or booger.
They're both disgusting, so.
Now, which one is it? Is this one?
Yeah. No one's gotten buttered popcorn yet.
Mmm.
Yes!
Yes! Yeah. That's a taste there.
Wait, hold on, I stopped it. I'm scared.
No! Dog food again. This time, at least do one chew. And then I'll do one chew on my next one.
I did do one chew.
We'll do like this. No. Do three, and then on my next gross one, I'll do three. Is it dog poop? Dog poop, dog poop.
Dog food.
Okay. You have to do three chews, and I'll do three chews on my next one. No, he's waiting for now.
It's disgusting.
Doggy. This smells like a dog. Okay. Has it ever been a good one, or has it just been dog food?
It's always been dog food. Is it dog food?
Yeah, I'm gonna cry, hon.
Yes!
I have to do three chews?
I'll just hold it.
Is it good?
Oh, it has a mint taste on that too.
I know.
But I couldn't even taste it.
Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Oh, is it this one?
Yeah.
Do you want me to spell it for you?
I'm scared. Okay.
No. It's moldy cheese. We each have to do three chews on the bad ones. Did you do three? Did you do three?
Yes!
Okay.
Oh, toothpaste of blue.
Oh. Finally, we get a break. Okay,
I want smell. That one. Is it good?
Oh, it's toothpaste.
Okay. It's not the best.
Minty.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Which one is it?
The pink one.
Wait, do you want me to smell it for you?
Oh, I got it. It's Stinky Socks!
Let me smell. I want to know what it smells like. Oh, that's bad. That's strong. Three chews? You gotta do three chews for the bad one. Like a baby. Okay. Peach or
barf? Why are they all bad?
Peach or barf.
Yay!
Wait, is it this one? Which one is it? Which one?
It's this one.
Oh, wow, that's just
horrible. Oh!
Why am I doing this?
We should not have done this, you guys.
Can you guys, like, tell me why? I'm trying to talk to the crew.
Oh, no. Is it barf? Oh!
I have to chew it three. You want to smell? Like, I have to chew it three times. I have to chew it three times. I'm just going to hold it and then chew it. I just licked it.
We better get something sweet after this. Let's get a popsicle after this just to get the taste out of my mouth.
Or some, like, a giant jug of water.
I know, right?
Okay, sit down. Let's see, this is my
okay,
mouth.
Line or long clippings? No!
This is gonna be scary. Actually, it's not that bad, though.
I love clippings!
But that one's not bad.
It tastes weird.
Is that one bad? Because the rest have been, like, tasteless. Does that one actually have a taste?
Yes.
Oh, coconut is spoiled milk. Oh, my gosh.
In fact, we're twins. But we're just really, really good friends. Like, we're sisters.
Do we look like twins?
We could be sisters.
Oh, well, we've been best friends since we were, like, born.
Yeah, we're literally born in the same hospital, like, almost the same time.
It's coconut. It smells good.
Smell it.
That smells so good. It smells like the beach.
I love the smell of coconut. That
smells
really
like,
good. It smells like that shampoo.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
It doesn't taste good, though.
It's not the worst.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Why are you yelling?
Guys, I hate this game. Why did we do this?
Because it's fun. Oh, and you guys, if you'd like in the comment to put links to your videos, I would love to watch them.
Yeah.
And if you do any Bean Boozled, please, please let me see it.
Yeah, because if you're lucky, then you'll get all the bad ones.
Oh, and we love watching our fans' videos because.
So if you have a YouTube channel, link in the comments below so we can check it out.
Yeah, we did. Well,
even the smell is just bleh.
What? Oh, strawberry banana or dead fish?
They're both.
Which
bad.
One is it? Is it this one?
Yeah.
This? Oh, not that one. This one?
Yeah.
Should I smell this?
Yes, smell it. Smell it.
You want to smell it for me?
No.
Okay.
Is it barf?
Or redfish?
Dead.
Smell it.
No, I already smelled it.
See how deadly it is.
I've already smelled it.
I have to do 3 chews? Are you serious? That's worse than the dog food.
I'm about to pee. I'll be right back and eat a drink. Bueno. Okay, guys, we're back. We just had to get a drink because it's so disgusting.
We were talking to our crew because we were telling
the crew's
them
backstage doing
we were
something.
Kind of telling them that they're gonna have.
We have one crew member right here filming it, but
yeah, then there's
he's laughing his head off right now.
Yeah, he's like trying not to be so loud. Be quiet. Oh my gosh. Don't make me
laugh.
Is
it my turn?
Yeah.
I'm scared. Barf for Peach!
Is it this one?
Yeah.
Ooh, let me smell. I want to see which one you got. Okay, just close your eyes so that you can't see my facial expressions. Got a burp. Oh, it tastes like the dead fish. The burp. Sorry, Ashlyn. It's barf. I'm sorry.
It's barf. I can't do this.
You have to. Just 3 chews. I already did it.
It's so disgusting.
You got it stuck in your mouth now, so every time you burp, it's going to taste like barf.
Yeah. I'm going to have nightmares with a barf machine coming towards me tonight. Barf, barf, barf.
Juicy pear or booger?
Do you think we should end this challenge here?
No, we gotta eat. We gotta like chew all of these. Or some of them.
I'm done. I'm out.
Okay, wait.
Okay, Joe, wait. Come on. Come on, Joe.
I'm done. Okay, we're done.
Bye.
Oh, wait, Ashlyn, come here. Okay, Ashlyn, we gotta end the video. Close the door. Okay.
Okay, guys.
So, I hope you like this video. Please put your links for your videos in the comments.
If you have a YouTube channel, but if you don't, then
please subscribe, like,
and turn on post notifications
to be featured in my next video.
Yeah, get shout outs.
It just depends. Yeah, if so I find it. But
I will be in her next video. So,
yeah. Probably. It depends on if I.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. So
there will be a new video tomorrow.
Please make sure you watch and be ready and subscribe so that you can see whenever I get a new video. And tomorrow there will be a new video. Bye.
Bye. Bye, like and subscribe.
Fans.
Peace. That's the end of the video.
That's gonna be edited.